Dubuquers have mixed feelings today after the result of a city council vote to not move forward with a sidewalk installation project along JFK Road. Residents packed the city council chambers Monday night for a public hearing on the issue. For almost an hour and a half, resident after resident came to the podium to voice their support or concern for the sidewalk. Those in favor of the sidewalk cited safety.
We have the money, we just don't have all the people to vote for it. Please vote.
While those against the sidewalk mentioned unnecessarily high costs.
I guess I'm just not understanding why there is a need for these expensive sidewalks and retaining walls.
The issue needed a unanimous vote to continue moving forward. After almost a half hour of discussion among the city council members, the vote ended 5-2 in favor of the sidewalk, meaning the project would come to an end. The vast majority of the audience left after hearing the decision, some at peace, some upset. No further action may be taken with the sidewalk until a new city council takes office.